We just finished testing the Manitou 25 SHP Explode, and it does explode with great performance with the Suzuki 250 horsepower four-stroke in the back. We got on plane in 2.8 seconds, very little bow rise, 30 miles an hour in 7.6 seconds, with a top speed of 48.7 miles an hour. Now this Manitou, if you know anything about Manitous, you know they can turn like crazy. They almost always win the barrel race when they're going around the buoys. This one was designed with a little more milder turning capabilities, but they're a lot smoother, so you can still turn fantastic. Well, Greg, you know, every time I see a Manitou every year, you guys always manage to show me something that I've never seen before, and it looks like we have another example of that. What are we sitting in right now?
We're sitting in a split rear seating boat, all fiberglass, and we dual purpose everything we do. These tables do come out, they do stow under the seats. If you look at the backrest, there's only one arm on that backrest seat. It's just cutting edge in the industry. So
it really is. It seems like you guys kind of stay out ahead of the pack.
We try to stay ahead of everybody, especially with our sport handling package below deck. Now we are stepping up and doing our interiors and really going cutting edge.
Yeah, it's kind of cool. These are raised to a little better visibility and get a great view of the kids skiing back here. It looks like we're ready for water sports and everything back here.
Yes, we are. Everything on this boat in the back is either polished stainless or aluminum. So there's no, I mean, it's really high tech. If you look at our ski tow bar, there's nothing like that on the market. Again, it's being one step ahead of the competition.
Kind of like modern art, sort of in stainless steel.
Meeting pontoon boat.
There you go. Greg, walk me through the helm here. What do we have?
Well, we have a raised platform helm, all made out of fiberglass. Looking at this silver material here and on the switch panel, that is all CNC machine billet aluminum. It's not plastic.
Nice.
We're running Elite 4 Lowrance Infinity radio with kicker speakers. Tilt steering wheel with a goosey wheel. And all the interior lighting has dimmer control. So if you're out in the evening and it's a little too bright for you, you just hit the dimmer switch and it dims down to whatever you like.
Nice. I like that ambiance lighting for sure. Greg, you know, one thing I really like is this material you have on the seats here. What is that?
Well, it's a vinyl, a high-grade vinyl, but it is kind of dimpled, so it seems to be a little cooler.
It is, yeah, noticeably. Because like I said, it's really hot. Love the accent, too, the silver. That's really nice.
The laybacks all have flip-up armrests. Of course, the portable cup holders. Again, we're running special hinges that they're not piano hinges. They're just flip-open wide hinges so you can get underneath all the seats, which is storage under the whole boat. We also are running an 86-inch storage in the center too.
Nice, wow.
So it's 27 by 22 by 86.
For more information on the Manitou 25 SHP Explode, SRS, and other great boats, go to boatingworld.com. I'm Alan Jones, and we'll see you out on the water.